Scottsboro native Kramer Bergman became a world-renowned bodybuilder before helping train athletes to reach their goals in numerous sports and competitions. Bergman grew up playing sports, including football and baseball, both of which he played while in junior high and high school. As a defensive lineman and tight end, Bergman was a 3-year starter and 4-year varsity letterman for the Scottsboro Wildcats in football, and was also a varsity letterman on the Wildcat baseball team where he played center field. He received the 1979 Scottsboro High School Wildcat Award and was offered a football scholarship to Jacksonville State University, which he declined. In 1980, Bergman received a walk-on invitation at Auburn University and was a starter on the JV team and assisted with scout team defense as a defensive end and linebacker. Following college, he opened Kramer's Gym in 1982 and began training locals for wellness and competition. He also joined the competitive arena himself and became a champion. Among his major accomplishments, first place tall class and overall champion 1984 NPC Mr. Alabama, first place tall class and overall champion 1984 NPC Mr. Coastal USA, first place super heavyweight class 2003 NPC Collegiate Nationals, second place super heavyweight class 2011 NPC Masters Nationals age 50 plus, fourth place super heavyweight class 2013 International Federation of Bodybuilders North American age 50 plus, first place 308-pound weight class and overall best lifter, 1997 Southern Powerlifting and United States Deadlift Champion. First place 308-pound open weight class, 1998 World Powerlifting Association World Deadlift Championship. First place 308-pound age 35-plus weight class and overall best lifter, 1998 WPA World Deadlift Championship. Bergman takes great pride in assisting young athletes over many years in reaching their goals through personal strength training. Those include state champion wrestlers Brandon Womack, Michael Culpherson, Kyle Culpherson, and Chase Culpherson, football players Eric Scott and William Polk, state track champions Lauren Johnson, Tom Esslinger, and Lacey Mathis, along with national powerlifting champion Peyton Edmondson. Bergman has also helped the training process for one NPC Mr. Alabama bodybuilding champion, three NPC Miss Alabama bodybuilding champions, three NPC Masters Mr. Alabama bodybuilding champions, and numerous other champions in major competitions. Whether it's for simple wellness or major competition, Kramer Bergman is the one name champions turn to.